gonna learn how to do some Bollywood dancing. Are you ready? Yeah. Now this is for all ages, kids, adults, male, female. And we're gonna start off. This is gonna be a Bollywood workshop Diwali style, okay? Hang some decorations like this. Hold out your riverside hand. Everybody hold out your riverside hand. That's the riverside, that's the station side. And then what you do is you swing across and hang some decorations. And then you swing across, swing back, pick up some more. Swing across, hang some decorations, swing back, pick up some more, okay? And if you've got space to move your legs, you can also swing your legs across. And back. Swing and back. Swing and back. Now we want to see more people joining in. Are you ready? We're going to start with the music. Okay, this is our tug of war step. Hold the hands out to the side, to the river side, everybody. And we just go forward and back. Forward and back. Very nice. Version of gardening. Pretend you've got a hedge in front of you. We trim the hedge and then we're going to do something very cheeky. Don't do this at home. This is only for dance instruction. We're going to throw the clippings over our neighbor's fence. 2, 3, 4. Only here. Okay, don't really do it at home. And even if you do it at home, don't mention my name. All right, so hedges first. 1, 2, 3, 4 and throw. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 and throw. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, throw, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, throw, 2, 3, 4, fantastic, you guys are doing really well. Alright, what else do we do at Diwali? Freestyle sparkler, but with attitude. So you have your hands out, you can do this in any direction, just make sure you don't poke each other in the eyes when you do it. Hands out with your sparklers, and then do a little shimmy. Hands out with your sparklers to the other side, and do a little shimmy. Okay, so that's your freestyle sparkler. And then what happens is we catch on fire. That's all right, because we live somewhere with a well. Has anybody drawn water from a well before? Can I see a show of hands? We're gonna draw water from the well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're gonna get a bucket and douse ourselves. 1, 2, 3, 4, because we're on fire, okay? Come on, we're all on fire. 1, 2, 3, 4. To hold sparklers in both hands and do that step, it would look like this. Okay. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and sparklers. Very nice. Beautiful. Love it. You guys look great. Freestyle. No time to stand still.